Hi, I'm Camilo Diaz with NPR's Next Generation Radio in Fort Worth. Edna Jackson is a longtime resident of Como, a neighborhood in West Fort Worth. She's the founder of Edna's Creative Learning Center, a nonprofit that gives support to inner city youth. When Jackson thinks of home, she's reminded of her mother's love, something that she now works hard to share with the kids she works with.